Well, this is a game from the League One. I'm Martin Tyler, and Alan Smith is with me.
Pleasure to be here, Martin. Can't wait.
Won it back with an interception. Great place to win it back.
And shoots! How about that for a goal? It's given them the breakthrough, and they've had to work very hard to find a way through this defence. But when it came, it was superbly taken. And they're absolutely thrilled with the way they've got the lead here.
Well, he's beaten the keeper there with power, with accuracy, from distance. Wonderful.
A free kick. Bejarano
comes in with a tackle.
On the attack here.
And it's a shot now!
What a brilliant goal. Got it down into the bottom corner and gets his reward for doing that.
Well, he's doubled up here with his second goal and he took it in excellent style, just like the first one.
Well, it's a goal worth replaying over and over again, isn't it?
Just widen the margin here to 2-0.
Weir. Two oohs around the crowd for a 3-minute add-on, which is what we're going to get for added time. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation.
Shot on! It's an important goal, isn't it? It's brought the match back into sharper relief, really. The contest is very much on again. The deficit is down to one, and there's still opportunities for them to make even further inroads into the scoreline.
Well, this was a match of fine margins. Well, this is a game from the League One. I'm Martin Tyler, and Alan Smith is with me.
Pleasure to be here, Martin. Can't wait.
Got the ball away from him with the tackle.
Could be dangerous. Well, good through ball.
Goes for goal with the header, and there's the goal to put them in front.
It's a goal that's really strengthened their hand here, and what a vital goal, because it could well be the one that ensures they avoid relegation today.
They've shown a lot of character out there, they've taken responsibility, they've not hit, and deservedly so in this position now.
And in goes the cross. And it's a header, and there it is, the goal!
He took the low road here, the low route, and it was the right route to get this goal.
Oh, a great goal, Alan.
Well, I think he's picked him out from that left-hand side. Wonderful delivery.
Really accurate cross.
Well, it was the anticipation as well, wasn't it? Just to get in front of his man.
Good defending.
So it has finished here at 2-0. Hi everybody, Martin Tyler here along with Alan Smith, welcoming you to this big game today.
The fourth official has indicated
it's a great understanding here
to take the lead. Good goal to take the lead here.
Well, they're going to go in really happy, having scored right on half-time. The opposition just the opposite.
Yeah, the task for the goal-scoring team is to try and keep the momentum after the break now.
Attacking now, probing away, trying to find room for a shot, maybe.
Referee has pointed straight to the spot. Penalty given. Yes, it is red.
Well, sometimes as a ref, you simply have no choice, and that was one of those times.
That was an easy decision for the ref.
Well, he's gone to ground, and whenever that happens, you're going to get penalised. Poor challenge.
Turning her hair, he made it look easy.
Yeah, I mean, this boy is a composed penalty taker, and he showed it there. Really, really cool strike that.
Could be dangerous. Played into the middle.
Opportunity now.
Something of a power play in these circumstances to get a goal when you've got the extra player.
Yeah, they've used the full width of the pitch to stretch the depleted team.
Came close to goalkeeper, actually did get a touch on it, but I think it was a pretty good effort to do that much. Well beaten, really.
Yeah, I don't think you can blame the keeper, Martin. He's looking at his defenders. Why was the lad given so much space?
There it is, final whistle. It's a victory here for Bolton Wanderers.